kind of remember this. I don't remember that boat section. Why don't I remember the boat section? Oh. You can't go in the water, Dad. Guess I don't know actually what he was doing. It's called Motorcycle Rescue? Motorcycle Escape. Wonder how we're getting out of here. It might be using this motorcycle. It happens to be right here. Possibly. So what, is my dad's fear water? Henry Jones. People let me tell you about my best friend, Henry Jones. Henrik? I'm guessing Henrik? Does that sound correct? Sorry, I'm trying to punch these cabinets. For some reason, it just makes you attack your allies. No, flip the switch to lower the motorcycle. There, now we have it. Now we can just escape. Who cares about the rest of it, right? People, let me tell you about my best friend. Barnaby Jam. What? There's a gun in here. Well, now thanks. Thanks, Dad. Now we can't get that money over there. You happy? There's one more that I can't even reach it. There's one more cabinet there that's not open. We don't have explosives, so we can't use these boats that are clearly here. Easily usable. Is there anything? Anything in the water? Anything in the water at all that... Nope, doesn't seem like there is. Okay. What are we doing? I'm guessing we're probably going to build like a sidecar. Because there's only one motorcycle here. Or we're just going to build a second motorcycle. That first one was a red herring? Was it? Oh, no, I still need both. These are trigger plates. Oh, we can't both be on the same one? No? Oh, well, then I want this one. Dad gets on with the sidecar. Doesn't have a purpose. Okay, now I don't see. I kind of remember the location, but I don't remember. I don't remember the motorcycle parts. But I'm gonna get off the motorcycle so I can smash stuff. Because I need that coinage. And because I noticed that there's an edge of the map over here. But I would clearly fall off. Can I go in there on the motorcycle? Is it like the elephant? Where I can go in the mud? No. Good thing I tested it with the motorcycle first. Before I pushed my dad in. This would have... Oh no! It's a motorcycle gang. That's probably why it gave us those cars back there. Dad, take the gun. I'm not going to because they run out of ammo and I'm just gonna use my fists. Oh, there's more motorcycles over here. Is this just in case you forgot to bring yours? Yeah, it's probably because like if you're like me, you're smashing stuff with your hands. And they're like, oh, they probably left it all the way at the entrance. We don't want them to have to walk all the way back for their motorcycle. Let's just put some over here. Oh, it's because they despawned. That's the real reason. Motorcycles despawn. So they just put them over here so that you would have backup motorcycles. Because that's what heroes do. They think of the game mechanics that the players are going to be too stupid to just mess up. Oh, I found something. It's a flower. I found a flower, Dad. Well, get on yours. Oh, I didn't switch soon enough.
Well, son, I'm gonna take this one. Ah.
Oh, good. I was like, is it gonna let me get there, or is it gonna somehow mess it up and I'm gonna drive off the edge? It's gonna despawn again while I'm gathering money. But if it did the same thing, it'll probably give it back to me when I get over here. I'd like to hope. Different car. There's different colors. Is one of these gonna end up being like a mini kit treasure thing?
Oh!
Can I also wear disguises? Seem like I can. Well, oh good, they're over here. Well. One of them are over here. The other motorcycle seems to just be gone. And so does my son. Seem to have just abandoned him. Left him wherever he was. This really sounds like Star Wars. Not that. It sounds like that was Game of Thrones. It sounds like Village music. That's what it sounds like. Smash that as well. Oh no, here they come, here they come. Later, loser. Oh no. I accidentally pressed A when I was gonna pop a wheelie. Okay. That time I was just jumping off because I thought I was gonna fall off. Later, losers. I still don't know where my son is. My boy. Oh, that's a mine! Well, there's... It must be spawning him near me. Because there's his motorcycle. Oh! It's got the range. It's got the range. Gonna farm these though for that money. Got it. I thought he was gonna spawn in, but he clearly did not. Come on. How close do you gotta be for these? Oh, that's mud.
Ah!
Why is he always holding his hat? He must be balding. He doesn't want anyone to know that he's balding. So he's holding his hat so it doesn't fall off. That's the logical reason. It's the only reason. Indy. There, I see him up there. He's just jumping to his death constantly? It spawned him on the other side of the bridge. So he's just dying because he can't make the jump without a motorcycle. I really hope I'm not going to need a whip anytime soon. So this was called Motorcycle Escape, and I'm not using a motorcycle. I'm just going on foot. I saw you in here. I saw that. Another mine. Mine? It's a mine. It's a mine. It's not yours. It's a mine. Well, we're in Venice. So. My offensive Italian. My offensive Italian language. Oh, I thought it was Indy finally showing up. Nope. More dudes with guns to meet my fists. And their motorcycles exploded. But I made it to the gate. It's me. I hear another motorcycle coming. It's more goons. He's like watching me fighting the other goons. He's like, no, 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 you're still clear. You're still good to go in. I didn't see nothing. Alright, let's go inside. That'll force him to join me. And I can switch back to him. Oh, I see that shine in that corner. I see that shine in the corner. Now we need a shovel? Oh! It's goons! I have to call them goons because their other name is not going to be appropriate. It's appropriate for what they are, but it's not appropriate. And that's only if I'm remembering correctly, and I think I am. Like, I haven't seen the movies, but I think they are what I think they are. Why would we open that just to get goons? We don't need more goons. Oh, the hat. Hat. Grab the hat. Dad, grab the gun. There we go. I believe they are enthusiasts of an enemy faction. I guess I'll just say that. But they had to alter it, clearly, for this. They have respawned in that building, too, but I'm not going to pull the lever again just to let them back out. Why would I do that? Shoot me? Yeah, I see you guys in there. Why would I let them out? Oh, because if I lose the hat. Okay. That's actually kind of smart. That's the kind of strategic thinking. They got that guy, the big bucks at the company. He's like, well, what happens if they're an idiot and they lose the hat? I'm like, I don't know. I guess I gotta restart the entire level. Why don't we have a box with a door that they can open that'll just spawn enemies that wear the hat? And then he's like, you know what? You get a raise. Ooh, can I get up there? Most likely not. I don't think I can get up there. Not this one. I don't know if you can get any red bricks on I think you always have to come back. Because it would just be too Brock. If you can get it and then just leave and then go turn it on. Hey. Hey! I need that. Whatcha? It doesn't hurt them. Oh. It doesn't hurt them. And then I trip him and he explodes. Okay. This goes to something. That's my detective skills. Activating a windmill? I was like, I feel like that didn't do anything. So I still need a female character to be able to jump up there. Oh! Enemies! He gets the drop kick. He gets the hand tussle. He gets punched. He also gets punched. Dad, quick, grab this. It's a shovel. I thought it was a rifle, which is why I was having you grab it. It ended up being a shovel, so now I gotta switch to you because it's something over here you gotta dig up. It's a trampoline. I've always wanted one as a child, and you didn't get me one. Faja. Oh, he gets the chokehold. Those two got punched, and you got what you got. Does this just leads to money? No, what's in here? Oh. What's in here? More money, because I'm still not near the goal. Oh, I don't have it anymore. I thought I did. I don't remember what I replaced it with. Swing over. Gotta be one in here, though. Or not. Guess not. Because what's in there looks like a rocket launcher. Not a wrench. One called a screwdriver. It's not a screwdriver. But I mean, I guess I'll take the rocket launcher. No. Well. Now I just have a rocket launcher. So I guess that's cool. Let's go. I had to go there anyways. To get the rocket launcher to do this step. I get it. It's almost like it's all designed to work out properly. That'd be crazy. Should have grabbed that money before doing this. Well, killed my Faja. Oh! I didn't know how close he was when I fired the rocket. Now we gotta go back for our motorcycles. Duck and punch. Straight up kick him in the face. I can't get any more money, so guess I'm moving forward. Grab yours and let's go. Actually want to see if I can leap up. No. Want to see if I could leap up to there. It's fine, though. We'll just drive up here. And then leave! Oh, there's still more. That honestly seemed like an end of level thing. Oh, I didn't see the mud. Crap. I didn't see the mud, and I just walked into it, and I died. I died in the mud. This is just a bunch of them just sitting there, waiting for me. Yeah, I got him in the famous Indiana arm locks. Oh, they're triggering the mines. It's good for me. Less mines, more money. Invest in mines, people. Think of all the cool things you can do with them. Punch them. Ugh! Daddy dead. One more. The screaming's clearly unnecessary. I'm so gone. I got it. It's like I'm so close. And there's more. This is a long one. This is a long one. Hearing someone driving something. Motorcycles. Why did it have to be motorcycles? That sounds like Star Wars, but like they edited it so that it didn't sound like Star Wars. Ow. Should have been another blue somewhere. Okay, I need a rocket. I need to get rid of those. That's annoying. I'm gonna keep losing my money. Oh no. Oh gosh. Come on. There's two more over here. There doesn't seem to be any rocket launchers here. Oh no. What am I supposed to do? No, I need to grab the bunny. Oh, there's something. There's a gun. It's just a gun. There's something in here? No. What do I do? Can I get them to shoot each other? I'm trying to do that. There's nothing for me here. I don't have a rocket launcher. There's something back there. No, that was just where he shot. None of these guys are dropping rocket launchers. They're dropping pistols. I don't know what it wants me to do. Oh, now they're coming out. Where were they before? Okay. And these things take more than one hit, which I have also apparently just seen. Normally silver bricks take one hit to blow up. Oh, get out the way. Okay, they take three? Wait, is there just a guy in there? I just need to grab a new one. Needed a fresh one. Okay. Plant these. I don't know what they're for. I need to plant them. No! Come on, Dad. No! Do something about that guy. I'm not gonna waste the time on the money because I'm getting shot at. Ugh. But I feel like if I kill them, it's gonna progress and end the level before I get whatever these give me. But God, I just gotta kill them. Good. Yay. Indy did it. That's one less. There. I think it's more annoying by the fact that he doesn't always do it. And one rocket launcher just instantly destroys you. As it should. No. No. There, that's all of them painted. Not painted. Planted. Oh! I was looking around. It's not all of them planted. One of them didn't get planted when I planted it. That's all of them. Give me something for that. No? 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 Not gonna give me anything for that? Okay, give me this hat. I need it for something. Or else it wouldn't drop it. Oh, they're not completely destroyed yet. Oh. Something in here? No, doesn't seem like it. Duh, you led it right to me. Let it right to me. That one, he just aimed and he got lucky. I don't know where all my money went. I was jumping. And then I lose my freaking rocket launcher. Trying to grab the money that I don't need anymore. I mean, I still need it because I have to buy all the characters. Somehow I hit that other one. No, I gotta go. This has to be the end of it, right? The end of the level. No. Okay. Take that. Take that. Just in case it's not the end. It was the end. Go to the hot air balloon, or it's a— we need the Grail. So this one's about the Holy Grail. What was the point of the last one? What were they getting for the last one? Wait, is it still going? No, now it's over. Okay, I was like, this is a really long one. I'm not going in the boat. One wanted a boat, one wanted a hot air.